All right, so we have the table here showing us the cost of a loaf of bread in a certain city over an 8-year span. How much did the price of bread increase from 2008 to 2012? So in 2008, it was $2.35, and in 2012, it was $2.96. So we see that the price went up. To figure out how much it went up, I need to subtract. 296 minus 235. All right, so 6 minus 5 is 1, 9 minus 3 is 6. It went up by 61 cents, so 0.61.